be needing your love. Just wanna be deep in your love. It's killing me when you're away. Oh, baby. Cause I really don't care where you are. I just wanna be there where you are. And I gotta get one little taste. Sugar, yes, please. Won't you come and put it down on me? I'm right here. Cause I need a little love, a little sympathy.
Hey guys, so I am continuing my quest for the perfect protective style that I can wear to give my curls a break and give myself a break from doing my curls. And also that looks natural and that is easy to maintain. I was never big into wearing curly wigs before because I figure if I'm wearing a wig, I want a break from doing my own natural hair. I don't want to be doing, you know, my unit's hair also. But I just keep falling in love with the texture of these wigs. So this is the wig that BuyLaceWigs sent me, and this is the texture that it came in. I decided that I wasn't gonna cut any more off of it. I might get these ends because the ends, see that? So I might get the ends, give it a little trim. But for the most part, I'm gonna leave this as is because I like it. And I like the color. It's more brown, it's a number 2. Anyway, it's a full lace. So you see the cap construction, which I forgot to show you guys the last time. And there's a comb in the back and adjustable straps for extra security because you know how I feel about having wigs fly off my head. And it's got 2 temple combs right here. I almost wish it had another comb right here, but then I'm like, the wigs that do have a comb right there, it wouldn't even matter because I wear a wig cap and I'm not trying to poke holes in my wig cap, you know what I'm saying? But this is the unit and I'm going to show you how it looks on Shaquahalo because where is she?
Okay, I wanted to do a texture shot of the unit before I co-washed her because I love to co-wash all my units because I feel like it just brings life back into them. And since I'm getting a lot more familiar with curly units, I know now that it's gonna change, the texture's gonna change a little bit. Okay, so this is fresh from conditioning and you can see that after the conditioning treatment, those ends curl right back up. She's dripping all over my floor, y'all. I'm about to get a towel. But I just wanted to show you guys that, and I'm sure once she dries completely, we'll have a better picture of what it looked like. Sometimes when the unit just comes and the bottom ends are dry, you gotta hook it up.
So here's a better look at what it looks like when it's completely dried because it was a little damp. And since I manipulated it a lot, it's a little frizzy, but that's okay. Because it's nice and big and we like volume. But one thing I wanted to try with this hair is to try to do a style, a natural style. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do it right out. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I'm not really gonna do any defined parts. I'm just gonna grab and go. So I got my spray bottle here. I'm not gonna saturate the hair. I'm just gonna make it easier to work with. And I'm doing it on my head because it's easier for me to control it than if it's on my wig mannequin because Shaquahalo is temperamental. So anyway, I'm using Lottabody, the coconut and shea oil line, the blue stuff. So I'm using these size perm rods to secure the end. Yeah, probably about up there. And I'm gonna do this for my whole head. Alright. So now that my braids are in, I'm gonna let her dry. I'm gonna put this wig on Chihuahua, and I'm gonna let her sit under my new hooded hair dryer. This is a Sundry hooded hair dryer. I got it off of Amazon. I wanted a Pibs, but that thing was $200. So I said I was going to try it because it got a lot of good reviews on Amazon, and there weren't that many bad reviews. And it has a timer of 60 minutes, and it's not even plugged in and the timer works. And it goes up to 158 degrees Fahrenheit or 75 degrees Celsius. I think I got that right. I can't remember. And it has adjustable, scary sounding bass. Sounds like the pits of fiery Hades. And it has this flap up so that when you're under the dryer, and if the dryer gets too hot, you can have a little bit of release. Or if you have very large rollers, you can lift that up. So I'm gonna put this wig on Chihuahua and let her sit under here, and then I'll be right back with dry hair and I'll be ready to see how my braid out came out. All right, I'll be right back. All right, so hair's dry. Didn't take long at all. And the sun begins to fade. All right, so I'm using some Pomegranate Passion Hair Elixirs, and this is from LA K Naturals. Cairo Shale. And, oh, boop. How about I get that roller out of it? And then coat the braids, then unravel the braids. Okay. This is easy. Try to be careful and not make them super duper frizzy as I'm taking them out. It's a little damp, but what's new? Alright, so I've managed not to make a big frizzy mess of my braids, and they're dry for the most part. The back isn't really dry, but this is how my braid out came. These are the results of my braid out on this unit, and I am very pleased with the results. Now, of course, I'm going to be a little bit careful on me separating the curls because I don't want to ruin this really lovely curl pattern that is barely set. Because it's not that dry. I mean, it's dry, but it's like, you know, it is real humid outside, so I'm going to have to put this on Chihuahua until it dries completely. But I really like the way the braid out came out on this wig. And that's something simple that you can do. You can braid it and set it on your wig mannequin and let it dry overnight. I was just, you know, I wanted to get this video done, so that's why I put her under the dryer. And she didn't melt! So there you go. Anyway, these are my results. And I like it. But honestly, as with any natural hairstyle, you want to make sure that it's completely dry before you start screwing with it. Because I know if I keep messing with this, I'm going to mess it up. But I want to take a picture so I can post it on Instagram so you guys can see what it looks like. But anyway, thank you so much, guys, for sticking with me and watching this video. And I will talk to you guys later. Thank you for watching. Bye.